Welcome to all the 6th standard students. Today we are going to learn question number 3 from practice set number 10, page number 23 of chapter 4, operation on fraction. So students, everyone open your chapter number 4, operation on fraction, page number 23. Okay, today we are going to learn question number 3, word problem, yes, solve. First we see the questions. What is the question? See, question number 1, additions and subtractions we already learned. So today we are going to learn question number 3. That is question number 1 from question number 3. So question number 3 is, you read this question with me, okay? So question number 3 is, Suresh brought 2.5 kg sugar and Ashish brought 3.5 kg sugar. How much sugar did they buy all together if sugar cost is 32 rupees per kg? How much did they spend on the sugar they brought? In this question, they ask you two questions. First question, how much sugar did they buy all together? And second question, how much money did they spend on the sugar they brought? मतलब पहले आपको कितना sugar लाया दोनों ने मिलके वो find out करना है, और second how much money they spend on this sugar together you have to find out this. Let's we solve this sum. First we write what they are given. First, Suresh brought 2.5 kg sugar. मतलब Suresh ने 2.5 kg sugar लाया. Ashish brought 3.5 kg sugar. Means Ashish 3.5 kg sugar लेके आया. So दोनों ने मिलके कितना sugar लाया? How much sugar they brought all together? So students, you underline this word all together. Okay? So all together means which operation you have to do here? Addition. Very good. यहाँ पर आपको addition करना है. See, you add this to mix number. Okay? So, here 2.5 plus 3.5. First, we learn addition of mix number. First, we add the integer number and then we add this fraction number. 2 plus 3. Okay? Then we add this 1/2 + 1/2. See, 2 plus 3, how much? 5. Very good. In this fraction, both have a denominator same. दोनों का denominator same है. So, here, you don't need to equalize this denominator. Okay? You can add these fractions directly. Yes, okay, so you add numerator, don't add the denominator. Denominator addition nahi karna hai. So 5 + 1 + 1, that is 2/2. See students, here 2/2